name is Lavanya Vidyadhar Narlekar, first standard division B. My project name is means of transport. Thank you.
My name is Kaushik Praveen Tambe. I am first tender B division. Zoo. My project name Zoo. My project. Thank you.
Hello everyone. My name is Sivit Chandra, first standard C division class. My project name is Indians of Today. Narendra Modi, Indian Prime Minister. Virat Kohli, Indian cricket captain. Deepika Padukone, Indian actress. Sunil Chhatri, Indian football player. Abdul Kalam, former president of India. Kalpana Chawla, travel pace India. Thank you.
Good morning, teacher, and all my dear friends. My name is Arfita Bhupendra Karwal. My topic name is Meals of the Day. Sir, morning dhokla and second lunch. Chapati, palak paneer, potato, dal rice, gajar halwa and salad. And second dinner. Bhakri, brinjal and fruit. Thank you.
My name is Shreyash Nitesh Wangankar, first standard. My art. Thank you.
My name is Kartik Jampua, first standard A division. Thank you, teacher.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Virat Beast. I am from standard 2C. My science project topic is model of different types of houses. This is Kachcha house. A Kachcha house is mostly seen in villages. They are made of mud, straw, leaves, etc. They are temporary. This is igloo. An igloo is made of snow. It is found in polar regions. This is Pakka house. A Pakka house is mostly seen in cities. They are made of bricks, cement, etc. They are permanent. This is houseboat. A houseboat floats on water. It is made of woods, ropes, straws and bamboos. Thank you.
Hello everyone. My name is Sai Sunarasanas, 2C, roll number 22. My topic is model of rolling object and sliding object. Scale, sliding object. Matchbox, sliding object. Compass box, sliding object. Tomato, rolling object. Ball, rolling object. Lemon, rolling object. Glue stick, rolling object and sliding object. Pencil, rolling object and sliding object. Marker, rolling object and sliding object. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Pruthika Majekar. I am studying in 2A roll number 41. My topic for science project is candy. I have made this candy model with the help of different colors of card papers, glitter papers, ice cream sticks, decoration materials, paper cup, etc. The base of the candy model is made from dry fruit box. celebration plastic tray, kulfi box and heart-shaped chocolate box is used for keeping the different types of candies. This is a clown holding my different types of candies. Would you like to have some of my candies? Hope you like my science project, which is made from best of waste materials. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Saisha Santosh Pal. Today I explain about division machine. My model name is division machine. First sum is 8 divided by 2. We have to take 8 apples divide 2. First we have to take 2 apples in a first lump. 1, 2. What will we remain? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Again you have to take 2 apples in a second glass. 1, 2. What will we remain? 1, 2, 3, 4. Again you have to take 2 apples in a third glass. 1, 2. What will we remain? 1, 2. Again you have to take 4th glass in a 12th. Quotient will become 4 and remainder will become 0. Thank you, teacher.
Hello everyone, my name is Aditya Swapne Gagwal from Standard 3rd, Division B, Roll Number 29. This is my science model. My science model name is Food Pyramid. This is donut, popcorn, ice cream and pizza. These all are junk food. These are dairy products, cheese, milk, yogurt, minced dahi, cottage cheese, minced paneer and butter. Gives us energy and keeps our body warm. This is proteins, egg, meat, fish, chicken, makes our bones and muscles strong. These are vitamins. Vitamins are present in fruits and vegetables. Keeps our skin healthy, helps our eyesight, prevents infection. This is water. Water hydrates our body. These are carbohydrates. Bread, crunchies, chapati, beans, pasta and noodles gives us energy. Thank you.
Hello everyone. My name is Druti Dishadiga. I am studying in 3rd B. My project name is Division Machine. This is a big tree, 12 baskets in the tree, 12 fruits in the basket. I will put 3 equal fruits in 4 baskets. 1, 2 and 3. 1, 2 and 3. 1, 2 and 3. 1, 2 and 3. 12 baskets. 4 divided 4 basket, 12 divided 4, physical answer is 3. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Arna Avinash Pai. My standard is 3rd, division name, roll number 27. My project name is ATM machine. This is ATM machine. Used for withdrawal money. And welcome to ICICI Bank ATM. This is my ATM card. Properly inside the machine. And then enter the PIN number. Enter. And then 6 options. Phone number, minimum 2000 cash withdrawal, other options, cash withdrawal, mini statement, fast cash withdrawal. I have select cash withdrawal. Click and enter. And amount 2000. Click and enter. Wait 1 second and money. This is my withdrawal money. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Ishika Nitin Ilkar. I live in Diva. My standard name is 4A. My school name is St. Mary English High School. My topic name is Raigarh Fort. This is the Raigarh Fort. The born place of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. This fort is symbol of strength of Hindavi Swarajya. The Rajgarh Fort is strongest fort in Maharashtra.
Good morning, teacher and my dear friend. My name is Tanaya Mahesh Parkar. I am studying in 4th standard, Division C, roll number 39. My school name is St. Mary English High School. My topic name is Shivneri Fort. Shivneri Fort is one of the most important of the Maratha Empire. It is built by Shivaji Maharaj in 17 February, Junar, Pune, Maharashtra. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Parth Vaibhav Kirve. My school name is St. Mary English High School. 4th standard, Division C, roll number 14. यहाँ उपस्थित सारे शिक्षकों को मेरा नमस्कार। आज मैं आपको मेरे इस प्रोजेक्ट के बारे में कुछ बताना चाहता हूँ। मेरे इस प्रोजेक्ट का नाम है किसान और खेती। यहाँ पर एक किसान खेत में हल चला रहा है, दो बैल हल को खींचकर किसान की मदद कर रहे हैं। दूसरी जगह पर एक किसान हाथ में अनाज की टोकरी लिए अनाज को बिखेर रहा है ताकि फसल आ सके। तीसरी जगह पर एक महिला फसल को काट रही है और एक किसान महिला की फसल काटने में मदद कर रहा है। खेत के बीचों बीच में एक पुतला खड़ा किया है ताकि बाहर के पशु पक्षी खेत को ना खराब ना कर सके। चौथी जगह पर किसान और किसान का परिवार है जो दिन भर अपने अपने कामों में रहते हैं। एक किसान अनाज को बोरियों में भर रहा है ताकि वो उसे बाजार में जाकर बेच सके। इस तरह अनाज बाजार से हमारे घरों तक आता है। इस तरह किसान कड़ी धूप में मेहनत कर देश को अनाज देता है और इस तरह हमें हर एक किसान को मान सम्मान देना चाहिए और हमें ये बात कभी नहीं भूलनी चाहिए कि खाना व्यर्थ हो, क्योंकि इसके पीछे किसान की बहुत मेहनत होती है। धन्यवाद।
हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज मयंक मुलेश मूर्ति। आई एम स्टडी इन 4A। माय टॉपिक नेम इज डिफरेंट स्टोरेज ऑफ वाटर। वाटर स्टोरेज इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन अवर एनवायरनमेंट। डिफरेंट स्टोरेज ऑफ वाटर इज ऑल्सो इंपॉर्टेंट इन अवर अर्थ, लाइक वाटर टैंक स्टोर द वाटर। वाटर टैंक मोस्ट यूज टू स्टोर द वाटर। वाटर टैंक यूजफुल टू स्टोर द वाटर। Pipe is connect the water tank. Pipe is connect the water source. Pipe is also used to connect village to city. Well is store the water. Well is most used in village. Thank you.
Good afternoon, madam. Good afternoon, teacher. My name is Saida Kishkunge. Welcome to my project. This is Marathi project. Swayapakatil khel manje किचनमध्ये लागणार आहे भांडी कुंडी। हे बाउल आहे, हे चमचा ठेवणार स्टँड आहे, काटा चम्मच, हे गॅस सिलेंडर आहे, ही कढई आहे, ही पण एक कढई आहे, ही उकळी आहे ज्याच्यावर आपण लसूण आणि कांदा टेचू शकतो। हा भाजी कापणारा पाट आहे, ह्याच्याने आपण सगळ्या भाज्या कापू शकतो। हा तवा आहे, हा प्रेशर कुकर आहे, ही पोलपाट आहे ज्याच्याने आपण चपात्या लाटू शकतो। ही अजून एक कढई आहे आणि ही प्लेट ठेवायची स्टँड आहे। हे ही जाळणी, पलिता, डवळी, ही बरणे आहेत। थँक्यू।
हॅलो एव्हरीवन, माय नेम इज सिद्धी देसाई। आय एम फ्रॉम 4B।
My project topic is sentence formation from English subject. This is my project topic, is sentence formation from English subject. There are three circles and some words written on it. With the help of these words, we can make sentences. For example, Ram is studying, Ram is dancing, Ram is crying.